Now I'm going to pay attention to you. You just told me you just walked. Is that right?
Yes.
And this is, when did you walk? You told me you walked 2 hours ago or something like that?
It was about 15 after 1.
So yeah, about an hour and a half ago.
Yeah.
Which practically 1 hour after the surgery, practically one and a half hour after the surgery.
Yeah. Yeah.
So how do you feel?
I feel good, except, you know, just on the back of me.
Yeah, you had a surgery there. Yeah. How do the leg feel? Legs are all right?
Your legs are all right.
Okay, well, and you know, it's we did a two-level fusion, and 1.5 hour after surgery, you already walked, and that's actually by itself amazing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you don't see that very often.
I did my therapy all the way through, though.
Okay.
You know, I was supposed to have surgery last fall, mm-hmm. and then everything else came along, and I kept my therapy up. That Cole had taught me all the time.
Good, excellent, excellent. Well, so we prepared you for the surgery.
Yes, yes.
And that I think is important to prepare
Absolutely.
You for the surgery.
Yeah.
And because surgery is not all what we do. We as well do lots of conservative management and we prepare the patient.
Yeah.
And one of the reasons why our patients do so well is that we prepare them for that with conservative management and physical therapy. But still, you know, it's not very often that people after this kind of surgery, 1 hour after the surgery, start walking. So this is a pretty good result.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, you told me you had some feeling, right now you have no pain, numbness, tingling in the legs at all. Do you?
No.
Good. Now, obviously, we are just going to watch you for a while, but surgery went really well. We took two bad discs out. We put two spacers in. I put big spacers in, so you are a good part of an inch taller, actually. Literally, you are taller now, because I put two big spacers in.
Yeah. Be bigger than me.
I doubt that. No, and as well, you know, we are just a few hours after the surgery, you're smiling. Most of the time, people, it's a few hours after this kind of surgery, don't feel like smiling. So, still tough. It's going to be tough for a while, but this is the good version of it, okay?
Good,
So far happy? So far everything okay?
Yes.
Excellent. Well, thank you so much and danke schön.
Okay. Yeah.